Alright, everyone. To celebrate a new Star Wars movie, and Christmas, obviously. So I'm basically having a Star Wars Christmas. I had a Star Wars Christmas, basically. We're gonna play Star Wars Battlefront. And yes, if I have not told you yet, I got the face cam working. Wait a second. Okay. But yeah, I got it working. Face cam. Or camera or whatever. Thing. So that's good. If you're wondering, y'all, this is loading. It's taken so long. But yeah, I guess we'll celebrate Christmas and Christmas and the new Star Wars film by playing this. So here we go. Only thing I don't hate about this headset is so uncomfortable sometimes. Oh, celebration is it? Get 2 years worth of customization content. Wow. Whoa. Get appearances for Finn, Rey, and Kylo Ren inspired by Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker when they release on September 17th. Huh. Which obviously already passed us. If you can't see who that is, that's Anakin. Probably should move this. I'm gonna move this over here so y'all can see more. There we go, that's better. So, yeah, as you can see, it's Anakin. So, I guess we'll do this arcade thing. Let's do the scenarios here. I'll show y'all this one I've been having trouble with. The last scenario of it, but I'll do the original for y'all. I am glad that I got this camera thing working up here. I'm so glad. But yeah. Oh. Anyway, here we are. Characters here. Trying to speak louder, speak more interesting. So, yeah, I think we'll do Darth Vader here. Here we go.
This will be a day long remembered.
Pretty good at this, honestly. elevator. Well, there I go. Kyle Ren, how about him? There we go. There. This camera's working. I really hope it is, because, you know, I need to record videos, and this really helps my YouTube channel and everything like that, so I would appreciate it, you know. But yeah, I think this is going to be the end of this video, and hope you all enjoyed it. My Star Wars Battlefront video stuff. So, see y'all later. Peace out.